This is a NewsCenter 5 update with Chuck Henry.
Good evening. Five firemen were injured tonight, including one man who's in serious condition fighting a fire on the west side. We'll have a report on that on NewsCenter 5 at 10 o'clock. We'll also hear from Mayor Byrne, her first pronouncement on the strike in some time, a strike now on its 17th day. Three presidential candidates were in Chicago looking for votes today, and from Bogota, Colombia tonight comes word that the terrorists holding the American ambassador and 40 others hostage are threatening to kill two of the ambassadors, and with that news, the Colombian government resumed negotiations. We'll have those stories and a lot more tonight at 10.